What is this?
This is the spring picnic.
At
Columbia-Greene Community College.
And this is a place for people who are graduating or for everybody?
Everybody. Staff, faculty, students, everybody's welcome today.
It's the end of the year.
It is the end of the year. Graduation's right around the corner on the 18th.
What do people get out of this?
Food. Free food. They have the band. We have miniature golf. We have snow cones. We have cotton candy. And lots of fun.
Is this a tradition here at Columbia-Greene?
It is. Every spring, the student activities office, they put on the spring picnic.
People have fun.
And they have a blast. It is so much fun. As you can see, what's better than music and food?
We'll award you guys for winning Mascot Madness, so congratulations, and enjoy your trophy.
Woo! Yeah.
I'm very honored to bring up somebody very special to the college community. It's been a long, long time since he was on stage. I believe it goes back to his first band, which was Jimmy C and the Chargers. Way back, they were so booked they couldn't play at Woodstock. They played the whole Hudson Valley. And today, for the first time in many, many years, I would like to present to you your Columbia-Greene Community College president on guitar, Jim Campion.
Woo! How about this surprise, huh? And we didn't think we could pull this one off.
And the jacket's off!
Now, I don't want everybody with cell phones. Come on, over this way. In front of, come on, you gotta get this on your social media. And come on over front. Come on. We got a couple songs we're gonna do with Jim. Thank you. up for Jim. All right, we got one more. We got one more over here.
Mustang Sally. Bet you gotta slow your Mustang down. Mustang Sally. Bet you gotta slow your Mustang down. Well, you've been running all over town. You're gonna have to put your flat feet on the ground. All you wanna do is just to ride around the college. Ride, Sally, ride. All you wanna do is just to ride around the college. Ride. Gonna have to dry your weeping eyes.
Jim's joining the band.
Whew, how cool was that, huh?